Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Today, we are going to continue our past two lesson. Please open your past book, page 7. Grammar, can or can't? Can or can't plus verb. We use can't for the abbreviation for the word cannot. Can't means cannot. We use can to show ability. My father can carry my younger brother easily. We use can't or cannot to show lack of ability. Ahmad can't lift a 2 kilogram load. After can or can't, we use the infinitive without to. For example, I can speak English. He can't speak English. We have to use root word speak after can or can't.